Honestly, I felt fear. I felt that this was someone that could hunt me down and try to hurt me physically, at the worst. He didn't make any specific threats of that way. I want to be clear. This whole thing would be a lot funnier if he wasn't, like, sending violent threats, honestly.